And hello, VC. This time, this is all about Canada. Yes, you heard. Canada. That's the correct answer. Canada brings maybe the best of thrash metal bands ever, Voivod. And here's their best albums. I remember buying this Roar back in time, and it was the heaviest album ever. And still, it is pretty heavy, and oh wow, what raw sounds this one have. But why we are talking about Canada, because two of my very good VC friends live there, Mike, Uncommon Power Channel, and Jason, Low Noise, Jason Skills. So, Jason have a contest, he have 500 subs, congrats man, and his sub contest is so 5 Kendrys, and I have unbelievable big BCLT from Mike. And of course the links are down below, but let's start with Jason's contest. He just like to have know what kind of genres we have in our collection, and of course everyone who have watched almost any of my video knows that here is the home of Finnish hardcore. Here's Vaurio Huuto Yöstä, Reissue, Classic 80s Hardcore Reissue by Svart Records, Original Propaganda Records, Melodic Hardcore, excellent stuff. Then the genre, in Finnish say genre, but this is genre or whatever it is. The genre that I haven't seen a lot of videos, almost any records. Brian, Cosmic Brian, so he saw the Rayman record, I think it's German band, but Psychopilly, he has Meteor, the classic Breaking Through album, Breakthrough album, I could say. Here's the back cover. Insane, Johnny Remember Me, Axe Attack, Zombie Noise, When a Stranger's Call, one of my favorite records ever. This one, and also I'm now at the moment I'm listening very much of this psychobilly and old rockabilly stuff. Most I like 70s rockabilly, only 80s rockabilly, and the of those the 80s psychobilly or psychobilly, like the Finnish say. Then something else, of course, Voivod, so thrash metal, but all kind of metal is, starting from thrash metal is my favorite, but usually I listen nowadays more doom metal, and this is my very first doom metal American band, Sorrow, Forgotten Sunrise. This is an EP, four song EP. They had an accident, one of these guys was an accident and they couldn't do the full album. That's why it's only this EP, and the second album is quite cool, but this is heavy stuff. And then, of course, 80s, I like 80s pop that I collect, and also acid type of music. Here's House Sound of London, and it have this demo, we call it acid. I have quite large collection of 7 inches of 80s pop songs and stuff like that, and quite many maxi singles and some 80s also. Then I could show also Finnish Schlager music, but maybe it's not place for here. But I also like Afrobeat, Afrofunk type of stuff, and here's Kenya Special triple set. Very danceable, very nice music to listen. I especially like all these songs that are not in English, and this one is in African, many African languages. Don't know what languages it are, but anyway, excellent album. So Jason, this is my entry for your great contest, and now to this in advance, thank you Mike, You have great channel. Everyone who likes punk, metal, hardcore, great stuff, go and sub Mike's channel as well as of course the Jason's channel. Excellent channels both. Let's see. What is here? So, first there are a bunch of tapes. Mulgrimes, Bootlickers, Delike, Stereotype. Nice looking tape. That's good, because I listen quite a lot of tapes nowadays. Brain Itch. Cool. Green tape here and numbered 88 of 100. Cool. And then some sludge. The Syndrome Borrowed EP. That's there. And here yellow tape. So I let's know I have tomorrow free from work, so I know what I'm going to do listening then. Some stickers, Speed City Records, Tattoo Punk, some Skull Sting, Neon Taste, I See Drunk People, Flying Monkeys. Then some EPs. Seaside Sickness. Nice looking, probably hardcore stuff. Ah, this is compilation. Maritime Hardcore Pump Compilation. Misanthropic Minds, Antipodes, Fragment, Dark Dial, Varsh, DPS, Buoy Boys. Great, I like compilation, because if there are one bad song in the compilation, the next song is probably better. So I like very much of hardcore compilation to know all new good stuff. Then here, this looks more like black metal type of thing. Glorious Dead. Glorious Dead and Imprecator of Desiccated. And here metal looking dudes single. Yes. And this is even colored one. Greenish. Then Sick Viret, or what is this band name? Schizophrenic Records, Oxbaker, Skid Weaver, this is like probably like Split, and Oxbaker is the band Mike he have been playing, if I remember right. Thank you very much, Mike. And here's also nice poster Matador, Sweet Revenge, and letter from Mike. Thank you, my Canadian friends. Okay, Mike, this is too much. I'll hope I find something from Finland to send you in some time. Thank you very much, man. Everyone, sub Mike and Jason's channels and have a good week. Stay punk.